Right, we're back. Back into the old stream farm. So, number two here. We're just finishing plowing field. Number two. And it looks like we're going to be getting cows. That's what we've decided. So I'm going to put soybeans in this field here. Not today, of course, because we've got to wait till the spring to plant those. But less fertilizer used, and for the money. And I think in our small one field, since we're getting cows, we'll plant some grass. Then we've cut it three times in a season. Turn out just hay and silage when we get there. Which means we need a lot of things before we can even get a cow. Well, you saw me plow last time, so I didn't want you to watch me plow again. So there's field number two. Plow it up. Let's take a look. I'm saying I missed a few parts. Today's goal is to prepare both fields and plant grass in field number one. We can buy the soil map. There we go, we got silty clay and loam. I'm gonna go wash this plow real fast. We take care of our other tasks for today. Don't think I can get through there with this plow, so I'm going to go in the other way. Barely fits in here. Perfect. We also bought a front mower because I thought I was going to cut some grass today. And I tried to cut the grass in the cow field, and it just didn't turn out very well. You don't get very much grass, so it's probably not going to be the way to go. Since this thing's not used very much, I'll just put it here in the grass. Right, So now we're gonna have to go lime some fields. So let's go get our lime spreader. It's over here. I don't remember if I put lime in it or not yet, so let's take a look. Nope, it's empty. That's okay, we can buy lime. We already have lime stockpiled here at our farm. Just pretend I didn't run into my own tractor there. Seems like on the first time, when you're doing lime with precision farming, you just need a lot, so I'm just going to buy a whole bunch. And it's not super expensive, so I'll just fill this thing up. So $4,000, and we filled it up. Gives us around 19,000. Liters, which hopefully is going to be more than enough for a while. We'll see. Wasn't too far off. I guess it's like a bright yellow and now it's a green, so I've seen worse. We didn't start off in the red. Alright. For those of you that not use precision farming, it only uses the exact amount you need. Sometimes you'll see little patches there, but it actually did get covered. It just doesn't show there. Now I'll just head up here to number 2. Get it taken care of as well. Gonna have to contact the store to see if we can get some kind of deal going for the herbicide. So we can get like an herbicide station at our farm. If not, we'll just drive back and forth to the store every time we need an IBC. This particular hill looks steeper. Or feels steeper than it looks. I would go up and down, but that hill is very steep, so I think it's best to probably go left and right here. Just so my tractor went up triple, pulling it up the hill. I think we should be able to get it in one more pass. Perfect. We used almost half, so not bad. But unless we buy a field again this year, we won't need this again till next year. At least for liming. Next, we gotta get some grass planted in field number one. Okay. Well, that's not probably the best way to park a tractor. I feel like this particular planter is awfully large for this field, but maybe not. I guess it's about the same width as the tractor, just a little bit wider. Bad. I'm using a few mods, because one of the things I don't like to do is I don't like to roll my fields myself. So this, I do have the mod that changes it to roll for you once you plant. So that's one of the mods I'm using. Maybe one day, like, I'll do a super realistic thing and, you know, bring the field stones in. I have no field stones on because I don't like that either. But if I do a realistic one, then maybe I'll go, like, no mods. But for this particular farm, I'm just using some limited mods. Get it one more. Alright, it says everything's perfect. pH and the nitrogen, so I don't have to add any fertilizer to this. I'm gonna set it to soybeans, so I remember the next thing I want to plant is soybeans over in field 2, but can't do that today. We'll see when the next season for soybeans is. Soybeans, we'll plant them in April, looks like. Probably should have went in the other driveway there. Oh, I just realized why I don't need fertilizer, because this thing had fertilizer in it as well. I wasn't even paying attention that this thing has fertilizer and seeds dropping at the same time. So that would explain it. Okay, so this is going to be our grass field, so we can get cows. This is going to be soybeans, so we can make some money. And since I decided to wreck this earlier, I'm going to park it. I was gonna show you the. I just bought a front end mower. So I bought this. Just the front. I figured we could pull. Put the mower in the back, and then. Or sorry, the mower in the front, and the bale in the back, and pick at the same time. Obviously, we're gonna need a wrapper for silage. And we'll need a tedder eventually so we can make hay when that time comes. And we can also do contract work if we want to make some money. There's a couple baling jobs. Some small harvesting jobs. I think oats is right next to us in six. Yeah, that's this one. But looks like our field's ready now, and we're just gonna wait for it to grow. And so, either I'll decide if we're gonna do contracts, or wait until the field grows, so next time you see it, we'll have some plan in place. This has been episode 2 of the Old Stream Farm.